Well, my name is Ricardo Buchanan. Come from Lidford Center. Right now we're there, Richmond, on the Kite Festival. We just spend my friend Dingers there, so every year we represent and sell off the kite. You see me? A kite like this now, you don't know if you're $1,000. You see me? A kite like this, you can get for $600. You see me? So every year we just make a portion of them. We just come down, come sell them off. You see me? Look at you, them glad to see me. Got more of them kites to see.
Own handmade kite are more better, you know. People I'm like this because they
are more better.
If I go higher than the ready made kite.
We got to get a mountain like this. If you don't be careful, another person's kite will tangle up your kite and your kite get messed up. Yeah? You can't forget about the youthful days, ain't it?
We'll be right back.